So script by J.J. Abrams and Chris Terrio, writer of Batman v Superman, Dawn of Justice, and the Justice League.
Is that a joke?
No.
This movie's going to be awful.
Don't you be a poo-pooing internet armchair critic, Rich.
None of these people have written anything good. J.J. Abrams with his mystery box bullshit. And what's his face who wrote two of the worst movies of all time? This is just a dream combination.
And I don't like our odds. What the hell?